A man accused of an Albuquerque bank robbery will stay behind bars until trial. 40-year-old Uriah Davis was arrested last Wednesday at the Tiwa Lodge Motel. 2 days earlier, he's accused of robbing the Wells Fargo on Central. Authorities say he demanded money from a teller, then ran away. He appeared in federal court on Wednesday, where a judge ruled to keep him behind bars.